I need to know how to fix furnace blower problems.
First, make sure the fan and heat are both set to be on. If they are not, you may think the furnace is malfunctioning when it is really operator error.
To err is human, to get frustrated with HVAC problems is normal. I think it is the furnace blower that isn't working, because the furnace is actually hot but the furnace isn't blowing.
That blows.
No, it does not, which is the problem.
Check the control panel. It may be showing an error message.
What do I do if it does?
Same as your PC, reboot it, or in the case of a control panel, hit the reset button.
The hidden downside of smart electronics.
If your blower does not come on after rebooting the control panel, research the state of the air filters. It may want to blow but can't get the airflow and thus shuts down.
My furnace has similar issues with filters getting dirty really fast, though we do replace the filters a lot.
You may have dirty filters affecting the airflow to the blower motor, preventing it from getting enough air to run.
Or it may simply be overheating and shutting down.
Try starting up the furnace and seeing if the blower motor even comes on. If it starts and then dies, you probably have an overheating problem.
An interesting problem to have with a furnace component.
If the furnace overheats, it shuts down too, as a safety measure. A motor that shuts down to overheating may have wear and tear leading to parts rubbing on each other, creating heat along with the friction.
Or it needs oil.
That'll generate friction too. But if it is hot enough to shut down for safety reasons, something needs to be replaced.
It may be an electrical short.
True, and if there's a connection overheating, that'll shut it down too.
This reminds me of the Katy Perry song, Hot and Cold, with the furnace on and off.
I would not think the furnace getting hot would affect the motor, but that depends on where the motor is placed. But a lot of carbon production in the furnace could lead to carbon gunk building up in the motor.
I remember the jokes about needing to clean the furnace as often as the filters, but I never thought it might affect other components too.
If you're lucky, it is a control problem solved by a reboot.
If I'm unlucky, it is a motor control board that costs as much as the motor to fix.